Here we go for the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen some brilliant stuff from the batsmen who played the innings. They faced a fire attack from the opposition today, but held on to their nerves better. The bowlers struggled to keep it tight as it was a difficult pitch today to bowl on. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling session.